I've won. Welcome back to Let's Play the Operative No One Lives Forever, Mark 91, and let's get out of the training room. Let's see, which way is the exit? I'm guessing that way. You may have noticed, you may probably have noticed the health and armor bar at the bottom left of the screen. Red means health, blue is armor. And the weapons at the right of the screen, but at the moment we only got our fists.
All ready to go, eh? Well, have a safe mission and come back in one piece.
Hopefully, yes. So, that's it. Objectives completed, all of them. Oh, we missed one intelligence item. I'll go back and look for that one.
Intelligence has discovered that the American ambassador to West Germany, Morris Monroe, is marked for execution by an organization calling itself H-A-R-M, or HARM. The assassination attempt is expected to come on the last day of Monroe's upcoming holiday in Morocco, as he is leaving his hotel. There will likely be multiple assailants. It is imperative that Monroe survive the attack. Be warned, though, that the ambassador is extremely nearsighted and almost deaf, so you won't be able to rely on him to realize that he is in danger. You will be positioned in a residential building across the street from the hotel. Your job is to pick off the assassins before they liquidate Monroe.
Okay, I'm not sure if I'll do a 100% let's play with this, by which I mean collecting all the intelligence items. Perhaps I'll do that in an extra video. But let's go. Here's the opportunity to select your equipment I talked about in the second or so video, or maybe third. Let's select. You've got your needed equipment, which is marked with a red cross or X. And then you can choose other weapons. I'll be going for the Shepherd because it's more useful than the revolver, I think. And our gadgets, all of them. And extras, silencer and scope for the Hampton, and a silencer for the Shepherd. Then we get to see a bit our equipment, and a bit more detail about it. Let's start with it. Misfortune in Morocco, scene 1. And that's the hotel.
So, are you enjoying yourself yet?
Immensely.
Sure you're not bored?
I've waited nearly 4 years for this chance. I think I can endure another half hour.
Good girl. You're growing up.
What do you make of all that talk of a traitor?
It wouldn't be the first time we've had leaky plumbing. Still, it's disquieting to say the least.
It's happened before?
Once. A few years ago, we lost several undercover operatives in Istanbul. It turned out they'd been compromised by their chief's very own administrative assistant. He'd sold us out for a measly 50 quid.
50 quid?
Astonishing, isn't it? Trading men's lives for such a pittance. But spies are rarely well compensated for their treason. I wouldn't be surprised if this new mole is equally underpaid.
Well, I hope when they catch the bastard, they put a bullet right between his eyes. And maybe a boot of his arse for good measure.
You sound ready to volunteer.
I'm dangerous when I'm upset.
That's why you're always in trouble. All right. Monroe's headed for the cafe. Watch for him on the second floor patio, coming from the left.
What about the targets?
Not sure yet.
Pardon me, do you have the time?
No, sir, I do not have a dime, and I don't have much use for beggars.
Not a dime, the time.
Don't get snippy with me, or I'll have you arrested.
Are you deaf?
How dare you threaten me?
Oh, never mind.
Coward!
Yeah, idiot.
Would you like me to call out the targets for you?
Yeah, you can choose what to say. If you agree, he'll call out the targets, but if you don't and you still succeed, you'll receive an intelligence item. I'll just go and make it easier.
That would be lovely.
Okay, let's see. What's the zoom again? Crouch.
On your left. Coming out the door on the far balcony.
There.
That would only be here for 2 days.
Straight ahead, to the right of the tower.
Oh, there we go. What's the zoom again?
Straight ahead, to the left of the tower.
I know that, but Canada's a foreign country.
Where's the darn zoom button? See? V, B, M, M, N. Okay, N is in, M is out.
I'll bet you have a lot of fun if you just stop worrying.
You think so?
Sure.
I'll have to replace those two, let's zoom in and zoom out. Idiot.
Okay.
It's quiet.
On your left. Coming out the door on the nearest balcony.
Ooh, Dragunov.
On your left. Coming out the door on the nearest balcony.
If you're gonna love these guys. Yeah, small clipping glitch.
On the roof to your left.
Ooh. Almost. Got him. In full flight.
Straight ahead, to the right of the tower.
Ooh. Almost in headshot. Come on, come on.
On the far balcony.
There we go. Oh shit.
On your left. Coming out the door on the nearest balcony.
That one almost got it. Yeah, they sure take a long time to aim.
On your left. Coming out the door on the nearest balcony.
Ooh, almost. Full in the hip. Come on, I've got some bullets to spare. Although, yeah, two more clips. Oh, there he is.
Coming out the front door of the hotel.
Gotcha. Okay, he's walking away. Yeah, when he's off screen, out of sight, he's out of danger. Good opportunity to reload.
Coming out the front door of the hotel.
Full in the ass.
From down the street on your left.
Ooh. Okay, if you didn't see that guy, he's as an even bigger idiot than I thought he was. Idiot. I've said a lot now.
From down the street on your left.
Ah, there he is. And yeah, the enemies react to where
from
you shoot
the
them.
On your left.
As you can see. Ah, didn't
from
quite
down the street on your left.
Not quite the reaction I wanted. I shoot him full up in the crotch.
On your left, street level.
Yeah, there we go.
On your left, street level.
Two headshots in a row, and I'm getting a bit close to the time limit.
I'll cover him for the next stretch.
Ah, there we
go. Get to apartment 12 and wait for my signal. Oh, and make sure to conceal your weapon. You'll cause a commotion.
And we spice us to be stealthy. Let's see, there should be there we go. In his schedule. I'll go to the apartment and I'll cut off the video there. How are you doing? That much to talk?
I heard he plans to marry the American girl.
You mean the girl who refuses to wear shoes?
Yes, her.
I wonder if all American girls despise shoes. It seems very strange. America is a strange country.
She may be crazy, but she is attractive.
Ah, but you're invariably attracted to crazy women.
All women are crazy.
Shh, not so loud.
Yeah, his wife is around the corner. Okay, let me see. Okay, downstairs. Okay. Here we are. Well, one down. But I'll do this next part in the next video. But so see you then, all everyone. This has been Marco91 with Let's Play The Operative No One Lives Forever. Have a nice day and see you in the next part. Goodbye.